Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? The ceremony will begin in a moment. Yang Bahagia, Prof. T.S. Dr. Mohamed Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Vice Chancellor of University Technology Petronas. Members of the UTP Executive Management Committee, UTP staff and students. Assalamualaikum, salam sejahtera, and welcome to the closing ceremony of UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020. My name is Nadia Mahmud and I will be the master of ceremony for this event. First and foremost, thank you for joining us, and it is indeed a pleasure to have your presence today. For your information, UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020 is organized in conjunction with this year's Hari Merdeka or Independence Day celebration. This year, due to the COVID-19 outbreak, our Merdeka Day celebration at UTP is done differently as all contests were done virtually. This is to support the government's efforts in combating the spread of COVID-19. Even so, this does not stop us UTPians from manifesting our love for Malaysia and demonstrating our spirit of patriotism. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we would like to invite Prof. T.S. Dr. Mohamed Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib, Vice Chancellor of UTP, to deliver his speech.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera and a very good afternoon. My fellow colleagues, dear students, ladies and gentlemen. Alhamdulillah, all praises be to Allah, for it is with His blessings that we are here for the closing ceremony of University Technology Petronas Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020, celebrating all of the winners of the Merdeka competitions that was held earlier this month. Please allow me to take this opportunity to wish the UTP community Selamat Menyambut Hari Kemerdekaan ke-63 or Happy 63rd Independence Day as well as Happy Malaysia Day. 2020 has been a year of unprecedented challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic. However, I am delighted that this year's National Day celebration, even though held virtually under the new normal, but the Merdeka spirit was still just as apparent. I believe the Merdeka and Malaysia Day celebration have not been hampered by the current COVID-19 situations. Ladies and gentlemen, we realized from the start the importance of not falling victim to the so-called ivory tower syndrome, and we rally behind this year's theme for this year's National Day and Malaysia Day celebration, namely Malaysia Prihatin or Malaysia Cares. Amid the challenges due to the global pandemic, we must do our best to celebrate National Day to show our solidarity towards the nation. This also displays the respect we have towards our frontliners who have sacrificed a lot for the country. Based on this spirit, we want all UTPians to embrace the spirit of Prihatin or Care, and National Day is a great opportunity to encourage and remind younger generation to show their pride for Malaysia and to love and respect each other regardless of race and religion. To our colleague and student from other parts of the world, we hope you appreciate the meaning and value of Malaysia's independence. It is not just about the country gaining independence in 1957, but also the privilege of living a life of peace and harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, for this year, the organizing committee has organized 6 competitions for UTP students, staff, and children of staff. Thank you to those who have participated and for being a part of the UTP level Merdeka competitions. Hopefully, the competitions organized have inspired all of us to commemorate our independence as a nation and celebrate our ability to stand proud and united in the global community as equals. Let us remember our Malaysian legacy and let us be resilient and resolved to overcome any challenges that life throws at us. Malaysia boleh. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you very much, Prof. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for a special montage on UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020 contests. For this year, we started with the Raising of the Flag ceremony on the 29th of July 2020. The organizing committee then organized 6 contests, namely under the Children of Staff category, which includes a coloring contest and a Merdeka Best Dressed, Under the staff and student category, a photo contest, video contest, and a patriotic song cover, and also under the department category, a department photo contest. All contests were evaluated by qualified judges. Let us now proceed to the highlight of today's event, the announcement of winners for UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020. First up, under the Children of Staff category, for the coloring contest, third place goes to Adik Nur Shaza Fakiha Muhammad Shahafizan, daughter of Encik Muhammad Shahafizan Zulkifli, Health, Safety, Security and Environment Department. Second place goes to Adik Muhammad Ryan Zikri Bahrul Nizam, son of Puan Hazlin Hazlina Zainun, Laboratory Management Department. And first place goes to Adik Nur Humaira Muhammad Khairul Anam, daughter of Encik Muhammad Khairul Anam Cik Mat, Student Mobility Office. Moving on, for the Merdeka Best Dress category, third place goes to Adik Nur Akila Humaira Muhammad Hazrin, daughter of Encik Muhammad Hazrin Zainuddin, Property Management and Maintenance Department. Second place goes to Adik Muhammad Azhad Harith Muhammad Hazrin, son of Encik Muhammad Hazrin Zainuddin, Property Management and Maintenance Department. And the first place goes to Adik Nur Amni Safiya Muhammad Shahafizan, daughter of Encik Muhammad Shahafizan Zulkifli, Health, Safety, Security, and Department. Next up, under the Student and Staff category, for the photo contest, the best three photos based on the judges' decision were posted at UTP Official's Instagram account. The photo which got the most likes on the Instagram were selected as the winner, second and first runner-up. Third place goes to Puan Nurul Fariza Shamsuddin from Student Affairs Division. Second place goes to Saudari Anis Sofia Muhammad Fazli, who is currently studying in second year, second semester of Information Systems. And first place goes to Saudara Muhammad Nur Iman Izani Muftar, who is currently studying in the Foundation Program, second semester of Petroleum Engineering. Next up, under the Patriotic Song Cover category, third place goes to Puan Hazlin Hazlina Zainun, Laboratory Management Department.
Terimalah warisan. Istimewa lahirkan sebuah cinta. Ya bumi abadi sejati. Istimewa bersama cita-cita bercabang menjadi warisan. Andai ku terbuang tak diterima, andai aku disingkirkan, kemana harus ku bawakan, kemana harus ku sematkan cinta ini. Betapa ke utara, selatan, timur dan barat, ku jejaki
place goes to Saudari Sangeeta Siva Sangu, who is currently pursuing her PhD of science. Winner is Saudari Ibu Nadia Suhaimi, who is currently studying in the final year of mechanical engineering. Third place goes to Saudari Ani Sofia Muhammad Fazli, who is currently studying in second year, second semester in Information Systems. This goes to Puan Marzura Maitsaan from Procurement Management Department. Yang Mulia Tengku Zulhilmi Tengku Hari Fazila from Branding and Communications Department.
Tapi ada je yang tak pakai.
Last but certainly not least, under the department staff category for the department photo contest, third place goes to Center for Student Development, Student Affairs Division. Second place goes to Planning and Compliance Department, Registry. And first place is Laboratory Management Support Services Division. Congratulations to all of our winners. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of the closing ceremony of UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020. We hope that the competitions organized have inspired all of us to commemorate our independence as a nation and celebrate our ability to stand proud and united in the global community as equals. Ladies and gentlemen, let's support the government's efforts in containing the spread of COVID-19 virus by wearing face masks at public places, including on campus. In addition, do practice social distancing at all times. On behalf of the organizing committee of UTP Virtual Merdeka Celebration 2020, we would like to thank everyone for joining, and we hope to see all of you again next year. Malaysia boleh!